Yeah, she's like, she's stoked!
Of course she is, Oscar! Any girl would be totally excited to go to prom with you! Oscar, are you okay? You just went a little white there for a second.
That was fantastic, Rick!
Yeah, Morty, if you like that. Boy, you're really gonna flip your lid over this one.
Whoa, what is it?
It's a device, Morty, that when you put it in your ear, you can enter people's dreams, Morty. It's just like that movie that you keep crowing about.
You talking about Inception?
That's right, Morty. This is gonna be a lot like that, except, you know, it's gonna
maybe make sense.
Inception made sense?
You don't have to try to impress me, Morty. Listen, tonight we're gonna go into the home of your math teacher, Mr. Goldenfold.
Beautiful.
Brother, stop that!
We hate you.
Only one! The end! Keep it coming, you idiots. I'm above you, you swole sorry fools. You may have torn into my raggedy ass, but in these trees, I'm king. I'm nature's husband.
Oh crap, I think he's dead, boss.
Let's get out of here.